Let's see what tastes yummy to elephants. Turns out the elephants in the experiment were pickier than you'd expect. Surprisingly, they liked sunflower, garlic and lemongrass, even though these plants were thought to be unpalatable to elephants. Such experiments help minimize the elephant-human conflict, as growing crops that are unpalatable will stop them from eating such crops, which makes the lives of farmers a lot easier. And, well, this elephant had a bit too much fun during the experiment.